Stop being dramatic, Jamie.
Actually, I've got two pairs of clothes. Pairs of clothes? Click the link. Click. It's seamy. Sometimes, you know, the curly fringe just, it's... Kingly Seamless. It's seamy. Hey everyone and welcome back to my channel. Today I have a really fun video. It's with Princess Polly. It's with Princess Polly and I'm doing a clothing haul with them just to show you guys some of their amazing new stock and their great winter pieces slash festival things. So stay tuned if you want to see me try on some really cute clothes. I also just want to let you know that this video is in sponsorship. This video is in sponsorship with Princess Polly and I thank them so much for partnering with me on this. I've loved the brand for so long, since I was young, so it's really cool to be working with them on YouTube. Also, keep an eye out for my discount code. It is Jamie20, but I'm going to keep it on the screen the whole time so that if you like any of the items I'm trying on, you can pop over to my description box, click the link, and it will take you straight to the items that I'm wearing. So you can use the discount code if you like anything off the entire website, which is so cool. I absolutely love filming clothing haul videos, especially as a short girl. It's always super interesting for me to try on clothes that I've bought offline because normally things are too long, too big, or they just don't fit my body shape correctly. So that's why I love doing try on videos for you guys. Okay, that's enough of me blabbing. Let's hop straight into the try on haul and I'll show you everything that I got. Guys, I've got the first item of clothing on. Actually, I've got two items of clothing on right now that I thought would look really good together. So I bought a pair of jeans that would literally go with any of the clothes that I selected. And then this, let me stand up. Right now I have on the Nika bodysuit in black and it's a size 6. And oh my god, I love it. So nice. This is the first time I've tried it on as well. So the neckline's really nice and flattering. It's not too low, which I like. And I like how it kind of is open, so you get to show off a little bit of collarbone. It's a really nice, it's not super, super fitted on me, but I am quite short. So if you are taller, I think it might be a little bit more snug. But the arm length is actually really good considering how short I am. And it fits super nice. It seamlessly kind of just goes into my jeans. There's no, you know, bad like lumps here from the clothes. For someone who doesn't normally wear bodysuits, I would definitely be wearing this a lot. It's really nice for winter, especially in Australia, and like for a night out, for clubbing or something like that. It's a really nice bodysuit. And they also have those little like clasp thing at the bottom on your crotch that you can pop open when you need to go to the toilet. Great. I'll definitely be wearing this. So for the first item, major thumbs up. Honestly, I know that everything's gonna look nice because Princess Polly is, they know what they're doing. They have such good clothing and you know, the quality is really nice. So this fabric, I wouldn't say it's overly stretchy, but it's nice and ribbed. I really like this bodysuit, so I give it a thumbs up for sure. Now, onto the jeans. These are Mile High Super Skinny Jeans. They're a size 24/32. Not exactly sure what that means. Typically, I have a lot of struggles buying jeans, but these are perfect. They're exactly what I was looking for. So I wanted a nice deep wash that were a little bit more dressy, but were still high-waisted and super skinny. And these aren't too bad on my ankles considering how short I am, so. They still have a little bit of like rouging or whatever, but they're pretty good considering my height. So I'm obsessed with these jeans. I'll tell you what I love about them. So they go up really nice and high and they're quite stretchy on my legs, which is what I need because I need a little extra thigh room. They're also really nice and tight on the waist. That is really nice and tight.
If we get up a bit closer to talk about detail, they've got nice yellow stitching, a silver button that says Levi's on it. We've got a gold zipper. And you've got real pockets in the front and the back.
I love these jeans. They're definitely gonna be a go-to and I'm pretty sure I'm gonna wear them out tonight. I'm so surprised at how nicely they actually fit me because of the struggle I was just telling you about.
Okay guys, so now we've got the next clothing piece on. It is called the double, oh no, that's the wrong one. The Rancho Carney, I'm not sure, one shoulder crop. I actually actually got this in a size 4. I was so excited to see size 4s on Princess Polly because I'm so tiny, guys. I'm about 5 foot. So great to see Princess Polly having size 4s and just having that option of tiny sizes and also larger sizes so that it's inclusive and really caters to everyone and everyone's body. So love. As soon as I saw this top, I knew I wanted it so bad. So let's just address a few things. The fabric and the quality of this top is so nice. It's actually quite a thick ribbed material. It is definitely quite cropped. So if you're taller than me and you have a long torso, just this is quite cropped, but I love it. I think it's so cute, especially with these jeans. I love the height of the top. And this one shoulder is actually sitting in a really nice place. It's not, you know, too low. It covers everything really nicely. And the back, it just gives it such a nice line. I think it really dresses up your basic black top and pants by having the one shoulder. Love how this looks. So, just give you a pose. Keeps being dramatic. So next up, I've got one other top that's gonna match really, really nicely with these pants. And then I've got one other piece of clothing and a few accessories that I think are must-haves this season. Now we're on to the next piece of clothing. I love this. It is the double treble tie front top in white. Well, and I also got this in a size 4. I think this is so pretty for winter. It's actually really nice material and I'm glad I got the size 4 because it's nice on my sleeve. It's such a perfect size. I'm so happy with that. It's cotton and it's woven. It's such a nice warm material. It's not itchy at all, which is a must for me because that's frustrating. But yeah, the fabric's really nice and soft. It crosses a really nice spot on my décolletage and it ties up at the back. Give you a little peek. I think it's really nice for, like, you know, that Sunday beachy yacht vibe or also just going to church or anything like that. But I think it's a really nice top. All right. Guys, I'm going to quickly show you my favorite accessory of Princess Polly at the moment. I think it just goes really nicely with this outfit, so I'm going to grab it. This gorgeous thing is the Ella Lou bag in the color brown. I'm pretty sure they've got it in black as well, but I've got a black bag and I thought a brown one like this is such a staple item. I think it's so gorgeous with this kind of fake snake skin kind of effect that it has. It's such a gorgeous bag. I think it's a really nice size as well for going out. It's not too big, not too small. And it also comes with the sling attachment. It's got gold detailing. Love it. There's not really much else I have to say about it. It's so gorgeous. I think it's such a nice item to have in your bag collection. Right, now we're gonna move on to my last item of clothing and a pair of shoes that I'm obsessed with. So my last piece of clothing is the Muir midi dress in black and this is a size 4. I love this dress. I wore it out yesterday and I posted a photo on Instagram wearing it. A little bit sexy but not too sexy. Got these spaghetti skirts. You have spaghetti straps and they are adjustable, which is a big bonus on both sides. And you've got a really nice kind of tapered neckline. It's not too round, but it's not too triangular. I think it's a really nice fit on the body. It's not big and it's not too snug, but it's not too big. It's just fits and follows the curve of your body really nicely. And you've also got these silver buttons. They are all real, so you can literally pop all of them open if you want to. Also ribbed. Oh my god, everything I have today is ribbed. Hey guys, we're on to the very last item now. Get ready for this. And also this outfit together is bomb. We got some boots. Look at these boots. Oh my god, they make me so happy. Before I put the other one on, I'm gonna kind of talk through them a bit because I just realized I can't like keep my leg up and show you all the details. So let's have a talk through the actual boots. These are the Indiana Rock boots. I got these in a size 36 because I'm normally a 5 to 6 size shoe. What I really love about them is they aren't too high. So they've got a nice sturdy platform that's not too fat. A really nice thick heel that's not too high. So I really love the design of this shoe, especially the front. It's quite square. I really love the effect that it gives my feet, strangely. Your zip up, you've got your zipper. At the front of your shoe, you've just got normal shoelace holes. But after 5 shoelace holes, it starts to turn into these little clips. It's kind of like corset, like what's on a corset. So these are gorgeous shoes. They go up to a really nice height on my leg. And I'll pop both of them on so you can see them now. Okay, so these are the boots, guys. They are so sexy. Hard on camera to get my whole body in. Might take this off and show you. Here we've got the boots. So you can actually just have a better look. So guys, that takes us to the end of this video, this haul. I absolutely have loved trying on Princess Polly clothes. I've loved Princess Polly for so many years. Like even when I was 15, I would ask my parents to order stuff for me off Princess Polly. And I would always be on there looking for new cool outfits. So it's so incredible that I'm actually getting to work with them on this video. And I really hope you guys enjoyed it and got some cute outfit ideas. I'm sure you've seen on the screen the whole time that I've got a discount code for you guys to use. Use it to your advantage if you want to, because you can get some really good, amazing clothes with 20% off. So make sure you go use my code and check out Princess Polly's site. They have amazing products. Oh, I almost forgot. I also got a scrunchie just because I love scrunchies as a curly girl, and they sold this really cute light blue one that I don't have a color like this, and it's such a nice scrunchie. It's kind of silky. Almost forgot. Anyway, I got sidetracked. Thank you guys so much for watching this video. Make sure you come back for more. I've got videos every single week. If you've got questions about curly hair, I'm the girl to go to. So check out my Curls by Jamie Jo playlist and stay tuned for more videos and more fun things. And thank you so much for 70K. Incredible. Cannot wait to see you guys back next week.